Today we're here in the small town of Diggle as we're about to go and approach Standedge Tunnel. Standedge Tunnel is on the Huddersfield Canal and is the longest, deepest and highest tunnel in the UK. And in this short documentary we're going to be showing you our experience through the tunnel and all the preparations that you have to do before going to the tunnel. As you can see, the tunnel entrance is quite small and narrow and it is restricted to certain length narrow boats. The tunnel is not straight, it curves, and as you may see in the documentary, we'll be having a pilot. They either come on the boat at the front or maybe onto our boat, but we will show you all those details in this episode. The canal boat we'll be using today is 55 foot Baywood. It is a narrow canal boat, and as you can see from the top, we have removed various top box items and bicycles because you need to clear for this tunnel because it's very narrow and very not tall in height. It's quite low ceiling. We've had to remove all the items at the top. Here outside Standedge Tunnel, we're here with Captain James Hobart of the canal boat Baywood. He's going to explain to us what preparations are needed before entering the tunnel.
We've had to remove our top box, which we keep our firewood in, because the air draft on the boat is not high enough for what they need. And we've had to remove our top box, which carries our bikes, chairs, tables, chairs, all that sort of stuff. All the planters have had to go off the top, everything, the chimneys had to come off, because it's auto, because the roof at its lowest point is about there. So through the tunnel, we'll be all ducking down as we go through. So it should be fun.
About an hour into our journey through Standedge Tunnel. In certain parts, the rock face, as you can see behind me, changes. Sometimes it's red brick and sometimes it's natural rock. As you can tell, there's a lot of falling water as well in certain parts. There's quite a few air vents. Also inside the tunnel, it is quite chilly in sections. And also, depending on where we are in the tunnel, how compact we are, the vibrations from the boat engine causes a lot of loud noises that you might be able to hear on this film. It can cause quite an unusual effect on your ears, as it feels like it's physically vibrating your ears back and forth. As you can see through Standedge Tunnel, some of the surfaces are not smooth and quite lumpy rock shapes. Also, the tunnel isn't completely straight, as you may be able to see in the far distance. The tunnel curves in and out as well.
Thank you.
come out of Standedge Tunnel and we're in the small town of Marsden, which is in the Huddersfield area. At the Standedge Tunnel Marsden side, there is a small visitor centre and cafe. As you can see, there's a visitor centre, a cafe, and also on some of the weekdays, there is a tourist glass boat as well that goes through up and down the canal.